Hey everyone, it's me, and I am home, and I've been home for a while, and I wanted to do a quick little update on my weight, and also what I did is I went into a grocery store here and kind of filmed a little bit, not, just so you guys have an idea of what we're dealing with. Yeah, the music is really loud, so I had to voice over on it. And I weighed myself when I got home because I know the scale at the doctor and the scale at home is different. So I didn't record that though. And I do weekly weigh-ins on my members, but that's okay. I don't know. I'm not big on weighing myself all the time. But yeah. So you'll see what the doctor's scale says. And the home scale is 6 pounds heavier than the doctor's scale. So next month, beginning of the month, I'll do another public weigh-in. And I feel like there's something I'm missing. I don't know. Oh yeah, since I had to lower my dose of Trulicity because there's a shortage of the dose I was taking, my A1C has gone up, so that kind of sucks. And I can't go on a higher dose because I was actually pre-diabetic. I was pre-diabetic. And like, I'm pretty much just barely pre-diabetic with my A1C on this dose that I can't get right now. So if she moves me up to something double that, she's afraid my blood sugar will get too low. So unfortunately, now that I'm on this lower dose, I'm 7.1. So that was my blood sugar today. Still better than when I first started taking Trulicity over a year ago. So yeah, and I got my labs. I'm not going to go through them. I have to get blood work again coming up the next time I can sneak out of the house. So, yeah, and that's it. Just a short little video. Weigh-in will be at the end. And then, like I said, take you through a tour of our grocery store. Not a tour, because they only went through certain aisles. But, so you can get a little idea. Maybe I'll, next time I go, I'll film some more. Okay, so that's it for now. Till next time. Watch out for the normal people. Stay humble, stay kind, and laters.